comes up just a bit short. Davion Mitchell drives, but Bear pedals back and finishes it off with a block shot. Jazz have two consecutive stops against Memphis. They need three. Block, Gobert, picked up by Royce. Get it across the midcourt line, he does. Fires a bogey, three ball. Stops on defense and a block shot by Gobert. They're trying to seal the door on Morant and the grip.
Royce O'Neal. Garland blocked by Rudy. Saved by Mitchell at midcourt.
Rivers is in with Green and Dozier and Campazzo and a try. Green checked it inside by Gobert. Here comes Carson.
Three-time defensive player of the year here gets beaten off the dribble. But how about the recovery there by Gobert?
Gobert led the league in block shots a season ago.
Tapped up, Poeltl, rebounds, blocked by Gobert. Oh, baby, what a big play.
And, you know, for the most part, that's what you get.
Gobert right now dominating Minnesota.
Yeah, Knight tries to dunk this, and Rudy just says, no thank you.
Third block of the night. They put Gobert on Luka Doncic. They double him in the paint, ties him up, knocked away by Gobert, out of bounds, a short shot clock. 18 points, but the defense of Gobert against Luka, frustrated. Doncic, 20 straight points scored by Utah. Blocked by Gobert. Donovan from bogey. Short stop with the Jazz. Green filters through the paints. Bertans sets himself up in the corner, and Gobert emotional after that block shot. He had three. First quarter. Two ties, just one lead change, and we're tied at 24.
Well, right there, that's the sum of all fears if Rudy Gobert is in that paint. I don't know what you're thinking.
Clippers down 13. Jackson finds Zubac. Oh, Gobert with the denial.